Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. In today's tutorial, we will solve IIT JAM 2017 paper of the subject chemistry. We have already solved from sum number 26 to 28. So today we'll start the tutorial with sum number 29. The question says, the first order reaction given by this, the rate constant in terms of initial pressure and pressure at time is given by what? So we need to calculate it. So let's get started with the solution. What I'll do first is I'll rewrite the reaction. So it is 2BG plus CG. Now let us write the initial pressure. So initial pressure. This becomes POATM 0 and 0. So pressure after T time. Okay, so let me write it below so it will be more convenient. So pressure after T time will be given by, for this is it is P naught minus P, this is 2PATM, and for this is it is PATM. Okay, so now we move on to the total pressure. So the total pressure of the reaction mixture after time t is given by pt is equal to p naught minus p plus 2p plus p. So let us calculate this pt. So pt is equal to p naught plus 2p. This is equal to, and if we just want to know about, so if we just need to know about this P, so it will be equal to PT minus P naught by 2. So pressure of A after time TPA is equal to, it's very simple, it becomes P naught minus P. So PA becomes P naught, we substitute the value of P from here. So it is PT minus P naught by 2. This I am writing within brackets for so that it becomes simple. So let us take the LCM. Okay. By 2 this will be plus. So it becomes 3PO minus PT by 2. This is the value of PA. Then always a problem. So, but initial pressure of A, which is P naught, is proportional to initial concentration of A, and the initial concentration, that means A naught, and pressure of A after time TPA is actually proportional to concentration of A at time T is A. Now what we will do, simply we'll substitute the value. So substituting this value in the first, let me write this, first order rate equation. So if we do this, what we get is K is equal to 1 by T natural log A naught by A. So it is dash. So this can be rewritten as, so or we get K is equal to 1 by T log natural log P naught by 3 P naught minus P T by 2, or we can write this as K is equal to 1 by T natural log 2 P naught by 3 P naught minus P T. So this becomes the value. Now if you look at the options, the value we have computed is an exact match. The value we have computed is an exact match to option number B. So B will be the correct answer to this particular question. So I hope this short tutorial on chemistry was helpful to you guys. If yes, then don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.